Ayo. Yo. Yo. What up? What up? What up? What's up? What's up? Hi. Fuck. I really hope I save. Oh god, sorry. Oh god, sorry, sorry. Awesome, okay. Alright. I think walking over here might be a good idea. Nope. Anyway, sorry for the long starting soon stream. I was eating. Sorry about that. Who is that man? Why does he look like he's wearing a tinfoil hat? Sorry, very coffee right now. Not to drink, but just coughing. What is that? Shoot it. The fuck is that? I'm gonna see if I can brute force it. Alright, I can. Never mind. What the fuck is that? Not the spear! Not the spear! What the fuck is that? What is that? What do you mean all my friends died? What do you... Ness, it looks like you got your ass handed to you. What do you not, do you want another try? Yeah. How do I, do you revive? You do not. Can this revive my friends? I don't know. It cannot. Excuse me. God, sorry. I like how there's just a sign called drugs. I might need some drugs. Bye. Oh. Motherfucking ran at me and I just fucking slapped the shit out of him, man. Man, how unfortunate. How unfortunate. Wait, what egg? It's a fresh egg. No. No. Yes. It's the desert! Why are you... It's the desert! It's the desert! Why are you getting a tan in the desert? That's new. I like how there's just a sign called desert. Just in plain text, desert. Plain text, doesn't matter, desert. God. Hi. There's definitely a problem here, but I can't figure it out. That's a bull. That's just a literal bull. That's a buffalo. What do you mean, bad buffalo? It's just an actual buffalo. It'd be really bad for me to just beat the shit out of this buffalo. It's gonna be really bad, but... Oh no, 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 what do you mean? Oh, all right, cool. No ghosts? All right, I guess we're done with ghosts. I don't know what I had to do in the desert, but here we are now. Hotel. Yep. Computer, why are you lagging? Why are you lagging? I'm on the lowest possible settings. I'm on the lowest possible settings. Why are you lagging? Why are you lagging? I'm on the lowest. No! No, the square is just going rainbows. The square is going rainbows. I'm not even joking now. It's just going rainbows. It is freaking the fuck out. I want to give me a second. The stream might be disrupted for a bit, but like, I gotta do this. Hi, you did not miss much. Oh god, it is just freaking out. It's freaking out. Oh no, not again, no! What do you mean? Hi. You honestly did not miss much. You honestly did not miss much. My phone is on 4%. Oh no. Oh no. But yeah, honestly, you did not miss much. I think the square. I'm going to try to ignore it. Oh, it's terrible. A fucking car. A fucking car! Hi. Everything's broken here. Either broken or super expensive. Okay, now the square's not freaking out. Now it's not freaking out, which, why the fuck? Why did you freak out before? Now I gotta, like, go and edit two streams together. I gotta download two things now. And, like, edit them both together. I don't know where to go. I really don't know where to go. It looks like an apartment complex, but I don't know if I can. I don't really think I can go in there. Another one, but I can't go in there. Hi. I find it funny how Jeff just lives on one life. He's just living by a thread. Like, he shouldn't be alive, but he is. He just... Oh, Jesus Christ. Hello. Hi. Hi, Dolphin! Kinda? Not really. I don't know. Just kind of doing stuff, I guess. Oh, there's another taxi. Oh, Jeff's dead. I'm gonna reposition some things. Right. Done. Give me a second. Just reposition. There we go. Rip Jeff. Jeff's fucking dead. He is dead. He. back when we fought that lady, he shouldn't even live that. He died immediately, but he came back anyway. And then he died immediately. He died immediately after that lady. Honestly, don't know how to explain it. He just fell down. Yeah. I'm guessing that's just how old games like this work. It's classic in a way, but eh. Protein drink. Eh. No. Oh. I'm guessing Earthbound is just weird in that way, I guess. No! What do you mean? What do you mean? Yeah. Earthbound, very weird. Is it fun? Yes. I patch man. I like how they're treating this cafe like it's an actual bar. Like you should be drinking coffee. I mean, yeah, technically coffee is a drug, but it's not this much of a drug. Not this much. It's not this much of a drug. God damn. No, not really. I kind of started with Earthbound and then just now I'm just kind of here. Thinking about playing Earthbound Beginnings because I don't know if I need to play that first to understand what's going on here. Now I'm starting to think that I played the games in the wrong order. Should I have played Earthbound Beginnings first, or? I mean, I probably have. It has the beginnings in the title. I mean, it is an NES game, so it tends to be broken at some parts. Oh, really? Dang. That is, huh. Did they set a certain date? Like a certain date for the game? I'm not really sure how that certain stuff worked back then. Hi, Blue Man. Okay, so it's just been how it always been. Okay, all right, gotcha. It's kind of silly how the whole date thing hasn't really changed throughout the years. Kind of just been the same, but I guess if it works in a way, it works, I guess. That kind of sucks that Earthbound Beginnings kind of suffered because of that. Really, really sucks. I still don't know if I should have played that game first, because he brought up the question of have I played the first game first, and I'm not too sure if I should have played it first. Computer, why are you lacking? You're barely doing it. Computer, you're barely doing anything. You're barely doing anything. Even at that, my computer's lagging like shit. I don't know why. This is an old ass game. Anyway. Try not to use my phone too much for a walkthrough because it's on 4%. I should have charged it when I had the chance. That was quick. Coffee man. Okay. Okay. I find it funny that, like, I don't know if it's just a localization thing, but, like, I feel like, I don't know if they were drinking coffee to begin with, but, like, they probably weren't, since the Sprite looks like they're a fucking alcoholic, but, like, fucking, that is an essay. Oh no, now my computer's having a heart attack, no, why, stop. But anyway, yeah. I mean, America technically was, since, like, that one advertisement was a very good example of how advertising Earthbound was back then. Or in the US, I mean. Cause like they have, like, that one sludge monster, like, fucking saying, "This game stinks," or whatever the fuck. And like, yeah, by kid logic, if something says the game stinks, they'll go by that. So, advertisement for this game was god-awful back then. Can I go in here? I cannot. Is that a bus? This area is quite closed off. My god. It's walking backwards. Man was walking backwards. The man was walking backwards, and I don't know why. Don't know how, don't know why, he's just walking backwards. Hello, blue man. Another taxi. No, not again. It's just another taxi. Why are there so many crazy taxis? Hi. Did I find the right way? I don't know if I did. Hello, cameraman! You're at the wrong angle. I am way over there. You're way over there. The only picture you'll be taking is of that sign. Still, you're way over there and I'm over here. I don't think you know how this works. Okay, you're just gonna fly. Okay, see ya. Crazy cameraman. Hey, yep. I don't know. I'm guessing there's no power. I want to try and use the elevator anyway. Hello. Motherfucker! That motherfucker! Oh! Master Pokey, who gives a shit about that fucking bull cut motherfucker? Who gives a shit about that bull cut fat ass motherfucker? Who honestly gives that much of a shit about someone that one? This dude! This dude! How? Oh la la, this is my You? You? There's no way! There is no way that you should be this wealthy! this wealthy in that short amount of time? What kind of fucking scams did you do? What type of scams did you do? Now you just let it go to your head. Oh, we live next door. You said I was your best friend. I regret ever being friends with you, Pokey. Oh, you're just a whole bitch now. Oh, just a whole bitch. Oh, don't you recognize that? You are not a master. You're a master of being a fucking asshole. Cool. First you joined the bad guys, now you're stinking rich. How the fuck? No, wait, what do you mean? Do not know what the fuck? No, what the fuck? Okay. Where am I going? Alright. What? Says, nope, who's that? Oh. Are you that guy who beat his ass? You cannot be living this happy, my man. You beat the shit out of that kid, like, not even that long ago. Not even that long ago. It's kinda... Motherfucker. Okay, is he just gonna say the same things? Okay, he's just gonna say the same things. Okay, I guess I'm going now. Alright.
Never show your face around Master Pokey again.
Alright, cool. Whatever the fuck. Why? That makes no sense! That makes no sense! Why is he so rich now? I don't get it. What? What is that text? It's so weird. Man, what has Pokey been doing? Butterfly. God, what has that motherfucker been doing? I don't know. Who is that? I really don't know who that is. The Dinosaur Museum. The Dinosaur Mausoleum. Yep. I have no idea if anything important is in here. What is that? Oh, it's a T-Rex house. Or Tyrannosaurus. Hi. Where? You broke through the ceiling! I don't know if you know how to pay for stuff, cameraman, but you probably need to pay for that ceiling. Cameraman, you might wanna... Okay, never mind, I guess. Okay. Mr. Spoon. Dinosaurs. Huge, aren't they? Who are the stars at? Dinosaurs. Awesome. Is that like a, like, is that like a quest or? I don't really know. That was nice, I guess. Am I supposed to go back to the desert? I think I am. Since I can't really find whatever else to do here. I'm probably gonna have to go back to the desert. Looking back at the chat, that guy seems like a cool dude. That's all I'll say. Right. Now my mind's back on track. Now I'm supposed to look up a fucking walkthrough. First thing I saw when I opened my phone was like a possible scam, and I don't know why. I don't know how I feel about it. I do not know how I feel about it. You know, I'm honestly getting sick of like the like truth ads where it's like a PSA. It's just a PSA. One time I was trying to watch JoJo and those kind of ads just annoyed the shit out of me to the point where I kind of just didn't want to watch, but I was kind of stuck with it like it was a fucking TV ad. Like it was a TV commercial. I was just stuck with it. I don't know where to go. Jesus Christ, Ness is very low. Hotel? Right next to me. That is way too expensive. But it looks nice. The room looks nice, in a way. Ah. Okay, alright. I need to stretch for a bit. Another butterfly, but I don't know if I need it. I probably don't. I really don't know where to go. I don't know where to go. Oh, what the fuck? Huh? Hi. 40 mile per hour sign. Hi. A crazed sign. Cool. Ness is almost level 40. I don't know what that's supposed. Oh god, Jeff, no. Jeff, you poor summer child. How are people supposed to get out of this, city? It's not a town, it's a city. How are people supposed to get out of this the city? Since, like, it's kinda just, closed off. Kinda just a dead end. That's what I'm kind of wondering. How do I get out of the city? Okay, hold on. I'm gonna use some of my goods. Probably not the useful ones. I need the refreshing herbs. Where am I? I do not know. No, I could use that. I could use it. I could use it. Guess I'm going back to the desert. I'm going back to the desert. What? Cool. It said somewhere in the dunes, so that's a lot of bucks. $1,000, that's 1K, that is 1,000 sandwiches. Don't know why I said that. Oh, what the fuck? When did you get sick? That was surprisingly quick. That's another buffalo. That's a coyote, buffalo, bad buffalo. I'm just fighting buffaloes, aren't I? I don't know who's starving in the desert. Two in the same go. Alright, cool. Why does that remind me of that one SpongeBob video? The fucking video he's just sliding on the rope with 1 foot up. We died again. No. Don't tell me I was mugged again. Don't tell me I was mugged. Don't tell me I was mugged. Don't tell me I was mugged. Ah! Who keeps stealing my money? I don't know. You didn't miss anything important. Or important, I don't know. I'm gonna go. Sorry. I'm gonna go back to the walkthrough and see where I need to go right now. What the fuck? Jeff! Why? Jeff, what is wrong with you? That's way more than I thought it would be. Since when was it 150? I guess since this is a lot more fancier hospital, I guess it's just a lot more expensive. Give me a moment. Give me a moment. Alright. Nothing happened. Well, isn't that the gag of the stream? Internet problems. Okay, cool. I don't usually have this much. It's usually not this big of a problem. You gotta be kidding me. Jeff, I swear to God, I would just leave you dead. Hello, cameraman. Hi. Jeff is just dead. Jeff is dead. He is just dead. He is gone. This area is way bigger than it should be. That's way too much. Jeff doesn't matter because he is dead. He is gone. He is gone. By all definitions of it, he is gone. Still gone. But where'd he go? Oh, hi. Hello. Okay. Why am I getting obsessed with these fucking Oh. Why am I getting obsessed with these sesame seeds? Okay. It's another crazy time. Hello. Is there a phone anywhere? I could use one. I could use a phone. Where's the hospital? No, wait, not the hospital. Hotel. Another taxi. Thank you. Here we go again. Song's really nice though. Go. Also, another game I've been playing recently is Sonic 3. And I don't know if anyone has been like watching the channel as of now. But like, I've been playing Sonic 3 to Hell and Back, and that game is so fun. I can understand why a lot of people love that game. Anyway, that's that, I guess. Okay, so I need gold if I want to leave, so I'm gonna have to go and... I'm gonna have to go back and find gold if I can. Jesus Christ. I want to give me a minute. Is that a fucking noose? Was that a fucking noose? What? Huh? Damn, that was a fucking noose. Wild. Don't play the song. Do not play the song. Jesus Christ. Please don't go all the way, don't go all the way, don't go the I wanna see if that can work. My friends are dead. My friend's dead. Me? I'm all right. I killed it. Well, I'm dead. I'm dead. Man, I'm dead. Oh, what do you mean my friends are still dead? What do you mean my friends are still dead? What do you mean? I don't understand it when you say my friends are still dead. What do you mean? What do you mean they're still dead? This is getting tedious. Just very tedious. For a second I thought something happened. For a second I thought something happened. Nope. It was just me going back into the hospital. Jesus Christ! Paula! Paula! Chill out! Chill out! Jesus! God! Chill! I know you just got out of the hospital, but I don't think you should be risking your life that fucking quickly. Why do I still have to fly, honey? I don't know. I still have to fly, honey, and I don't know why. Jeff! Fuck! Oh, chick. Oh, just an actual bird. I'm gonna hear chirping for a while. Alright. It's another chick! Give me a second. Saving. What do the chicks do? Oh, seeing the chicks make you happy. Little babies. I don't know why I have them, but I have them. Hi. What would happen to the chicks? Chicken! Why is there a chicken? I'm sad now. It's a chicken. I'm sad. It's a chicken now. It's all grown up. They grow up so fast. They grow up so fast. Quite possibly. Quite possibly too fast. Teddy bear. I'm guessing that noise is my chicken. Friends, still dead. I only have $12. I've been mugged of everything I own. Right. Not the chicken, no, I raised you to no. Not the chicken. Not the chicken. I'm the giant rat. That was quick. Jesus Christ. Little baby, little baby. You know, I thought I was going somewhere new. Nope. Turns out I've been here already. Alright, new plan, use Paula. Cause Paula fucking strong. Paula, what a fucking buff. Paula, mentally strong. The strongest of all of us. Oh man, what the fuck? It's a coin of defense. Okay. Yeah, no, I don't think I can equip the coin of defense. What do you mean? Not the noose! Not the noose! Kill the duck. Yeah, kill the middle noose. Do I have any more large pizza? Yes, I do. Shoot the duck! Jeff gets smarter by the day. This is just an unusual team. This is a very unusual team. Thank you. That's hilarious. There we go, the last rat. Sure. Talking all big until I beat your ass, goddamn! Nice. Okay, hold on. Go into the walkthrough real quick. Those giant rats were talking mad shit when like Paula could just beat the shit out of them. My god. Frozen solid. Might as well call the stream fucking Snowgrave, because I swear to god. Hold on, what level is everyone? Those moles were talking mad shit. And I just fucking slapped them like they were fucking ragdolls. That is funny. Or not me, Paula. Paula fucking smacked them like fucking ragdolls. All right. He didn't find gold, but he found a fucking diamond. How much space do I have? None. Alright, guess I'm able to go now. Ness is just at the door, just ready to leave. Who is this lady? Who is she? Who? What the f- That's a whole ass car! That's a whole ass car, why is it in here? That's a whole ass car. That's a whole ass car. My God. Oh, hi. Just a hint guy. Well. What makes me worried is that he said the prices will be high, so that's all that makes me a bit worried. Ew. Food, burger. Expensive as shit. Toothbrush. Hold on. Remember. Yeah, platinum band. I don't know if that's... Yep. Alright. Alright. Thank you. Oh, sis. It has all the baseball things, but even at that, I grow too powerful for those. I grew out of those. I grow too powerful. Those are too little for me. Why is there a rat here? Hello. It's a lot of money. Damn, Ness is fucking stacked. Who the fuck? I don't know what the ruler does. Why is Paula always the one getting kidnapped? I don't know why. No wonder this place got... Gonna save. Who the hell are you? Hi. Thank you. Where's Paula? Where's Paula? Where's Paula? Where's Paula? Where's Paula? Where's Paula? I'm gonna go to the walkthrough because I don't know where the fuck Paula is. I do not know where Paula is. Where the fuck is Paula? Does this lady have big hips? Why does she make that comment? I don't know what's going on. Ness, what are you doing? Not Ness, you fox. What the fuck are you doing? Hold on. Hold on, 70. Hold on. Okay. Well, I found it. I found a fucking ad. give me a fucking second. What the fuck? And my phone's dead. My phone is dead. I don't know where else to go. I'm probably gonna have to end the stream here. I don't know where else to go. If you heard a rumbling, that was my phone. That was my phone. Yeah, I'm gonna have to end the stream. I don't know where else to go. I'm stuck. All that was said was go to the cafe. Where do I go to the cafe? I don't know. Wait, what the fuck? Hi. Is there a fence here? Paula was the one that had the fucking the chicks, the chickens. What happened? What? Huh? Cafe behind the counter. All right. Cool. What the fuck? Moonside. Yes is no and no is yes. What is that sound? Yes is no and no is yes. Okay. Huh. Moonside. Who are you? Right. I'm guessing Paula is somewhere around here. Oh, it just ends here. It just ends here. Yeah. Moonside.
Quite interesting that this is, that Moonside is a very neon area. Slow down, I swear to God. Moonside is strangely limiting. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna save state here and then just... Hold on. Oh, the map doesn't work. Hint. I need a hint on where to go. Okay. How far did I go? How far? Okay, not that far. I'm just gonna end it here. I don't know where to go. I do not know where to go. Anyway, I'll see you later. Bye.